Hey guys, I'm Aurora. Welcome back to Forex Strategies Resources YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe and be sure to click the bell icon on all, so you will be notified every time we upload a video. Today, I will show you Binary Raptor. That is a price action strategy, trend reversal, based on dynamic RSI with bounce. The aim of the strategy is to seek the best entry time for fast trades. The strategy is suitable for both trading on binary option and trading on Forex and other markets. The search for the best trades is also achieved thanks to the agreement of the RSI signal with a smooth moving averaging and optionally with the B, Williams Accelerator. In the following major, we show you the setup of the strategy. Time frame 5 minutes or higher. For Forex works good at high time frames. Binary option time frame 5 to 15 minutes. Expiry time 5 candles or bars. Currency pairs any. Meta 34 indicators. Support and resistance. Moving average 100 to 150 periods. RSI filters 3 periods. This indicator can be repainted, but it is important that the signal agrees with the moving average. Accelerator optional. Trading rules binary Raptor. Buy. Moving average green color. RSI buy arrow. Accelerator optional. Sell. Moving average red color. RSI sell arrow. Accelerator optional. Exit position. Predetermined profit target and stop loss with minimum ratio 1:1.15. Profit target at the level of support resistance line. Stop loss at the previously high low with move stop loss. I note that this strategy works well for trading Forex on the daily time frames. In this time frame, the effect of the repaint is minimal. Good peeps. Examples of trades. In the following video, I will show you the examples of trades. So, if you're enjoying the content of this video, make sure to smash the like button. And if you have any questions, you can put them in the comment section below. I'll be glad to answer those comments as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, follow us also on Instagram, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!